I killed 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fought back. This sucks.
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Right? Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test lab, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck.
Blast pit. Thank you. Alien vibes.
Thank you.
I just want to listen to the dripping water. Are they fighting each other? Yeah, by all means, right? Whoa. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. What happened to all my ammo? That's pretty wild. Wowie wow. I wasn't sure that's what was going to happen.
Thank you.
They're almost cute. I feel bad. Oh my lord. It's not what you want. Oh God. I'm gonna die. Eat the box.
Glad to oblige a fellow scientist. I'll stay here. I hope no one expects me to start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back. I predicted all of this, you know. All of it.
I think this is a good time to stop. If anyone watched, thanks. See you later.